In this video, I'll show you how to make the perfect cup of coffee using the Bonsenkitchen single serve coffee maker. First, remove the 30-ounce water reservoir. Fill it to the fill line and place it back on the coffee maker. This will be good for several cups of coffee without having to refill the reservoir. Lift the release lever to unlock the coffee maker. For capsules, place the capsule into the capsule insert and place the insert into the coffee maker. If you're using coffee grounds, pour your grounds into the reusable coffee grounds filter and place the filter into the coffee maker. Press down on the lid until it locks into place. Insert the drip tray into one of the three mounting slots, which can accommodate small, medium, or large cups, and place your coffee cup onto the tray. Choose the size coffee you prefer, anywhere from 6 to 14 ounces. Then choose capsule or grounds. It'll start brewing in 5 seconds. In a minute or two, you'll have the perfect cup of coffee. When finished, the drip tray detaches for easy cleaning. Ground coffee or capsules, the Bonsenkitchen single serve coffee maker makes brewing simple and quick.